other member of the team, and he's fighting back now, Jannetty. Marty Jannetty's fighting back, but he gets hit on that shoulder. The Russian remembers the body slam on the hammerlock. Slingshots and into turnbuckle.
Oh,
and
my.
Down he goes again. Looks bad, Rod.
Marty Jannetty is paying a dear, dear price inside that ring. And Zhukov takes him to the other corner. Oh! That shoulder went right to the post. It may be popped out of there. It may be dislocated. You see a very concerned and justifiably so Shawn Michaels over Marty Jannetty. Jannetty could be seriously injured.
Rod, it looks pretty bad. He really hit that steel turn, the steel post. He missed the turnbuckle, missed the pads, missed the ropes and everything. He's got to get back in the ring. He's got to fight his way to the corner and touch his partner. He gets a size 19 right in the chest. The big feet of the Arab.
And now,
gloved on the arm. They're working on that arm.
Jannetty somehow or another firing back.
He's firing back with his right arm. His left arm is useless right now. And the sheet pounding away at the left arm of Jannetty. Jannetty's in trouble.
Hammering away on the shoulder, the deltoid muscles, the arm.
The fans are going wild. They're pounding the floor.
The Showboat Sports Pavilion is coming apart at the seams as Marty Jannetty continues to be hammered. And so how he stays in there, I do not know.
And I don't like to see this. A young man could have his career at an end if he lost the use of that arm. But he's still in there, otherwise the referee would stop the match.
Only tremendous, tremendous conditioning on the part of Marty Jannetty is allowing him to be able to continue. As you get a good close-up, the tremendous camera work here again at the Showboat Sports Pavilion in Las Vegas on ESPN. And all the punishment is being taken here by a very courageous, a very, very durable, a very gutty Marty Jannetty.
And Shawn Michaels is saying, come on, Marty, get over, tag me. Come on, please, come on.
Jannetty reaching back for that something extra. Jannetty cocking the gun. Can he pull the trigger?
The tag.
He has backed the tag over. The tag has been made, but
the referee didn't see it.
And
the
now,
referee, they're pounding him now. Shawn Michaels ordered out of the ring by the referee.
Marty Jannetty being ripped and clawed and drilled and crushed and burned and pounded by the likes of Sheik Adnan LKC and Boris Zhukov. There's the Irish whip. Oh! Jannetty's boot table.
He went to the wrong corner. He's looking for his partner. Turn around this way. The fans are yelling. This way, over here. The Sheik grabs him, or trying to.
Jannetty ducks under, and there's the tag. And now you see the Midnight Rockers taking care of business. The drop kick. Business as usual for Shawn Michaels. The big back body drop. The ring almost comes apart. Shawn Michaels ripping and hammering and clawing away here on Boris Zhukov.
The crowd, and the crowd say, give him, give him. He's on the top rope.
Look at
Somersault.
That.
Up and over. Shawn Michaels says, come on, baby. Let's go. He grabs the sheet. They're in the ring fighting. Four men in the ring now. The referee's going to have a problem. Let's see what's happening.
There may be a meeting at the pass. Here it is. Marty Jannetty, you can see him favoring that left arm. Meantime, Shawn Michaels going to work. Marty Jannetty can still give out to the flying drop kick. Here is Jannetty at work. Up and over goes Boris Zhukov. On to the top. Turnbuckle. Here is Shawn Michaels, the flying body.
Aloha.
The count of three. It is all over. The Midnight Rock.